ఇక ఢిల్లీలో రాఫెల్ డీల్ పై రక్షణ శాఖ మంత్రి నిర్మలా సీతారామన్ మాట్లాడుతున్నారు. ఇప్పుడు లైవ్ చూద్దాం.
You are also going to be asking us questions. I'm not taking more time on it. On the offsets, quote again, we do not find any substantial material on record to show that this is a case of commercial favoritism to any party by the Indian government, as the option to choose the Indian offset partner does not rest with the Indian government. Further, the Honorable Supreme Court has mentioned, quote again, in this process the role of the government is not envisaged, and thus mere press interviews or suggestions cannot form the basis for judicial review by this court, especially when there is a categorical denial of the statements made in the press by both the sides, unquote. So with this kind of a judgment, I think it's fairly clear where we need to be looking at now. The very important, one last very important observation which I draw your attention to is, quote again, adequate military strength and capability to discourage and withstand external aggression and to protect the sovereignty and integrity of India undoubtedly is a matter of utmost concern for the nation. The empowerment of defense forces with adequate technology and material support is therefore a matter of vital importance, unquote. So I would only want to highlight that on all the three heads on which concern was expressed in the writ, the court has come out clearly. The verdict is absolutely there for all of us to see. The matter on Rafael has thoroughly been, through the court, laid to rest. Thank you.